Okay, I got a problem with this. This is not my type of thing. But okay, so I get the gist of what it is. But I'll make an attempt. But I'm just telling you, if somebody were to send me something like this, I would say no. This is not me.
Oh, he is not thrilled. You guys, we are back with another reaction video already. Oh boy, oh boy, oh boy. Legendary drummer Dennis Chambers at the Drumeo headquarters. He's about to hear a Tool song for the first time ever and then try to play it on the drums. We've watched Larnell Lewis do this with Enter Sandman by Metallica, but I'm not gonna lie, I feel like Larnell got it a little bit easier than Dennis does here, cause, you know, there's not really any odd time signatures in Metallica, right? But regardless, this is going to be extremely entertaining, and big ups to Drumeo for forcing Dennis to do this so we could have this amazing content to watch. Friendly reminder, you can try Drumeo for free for 30 days with this link right here. Get access to all their amazing lessons and videos on their website. Okay, let's shut up and watch, yeah?
Hi, Dennis Chambers here. Just want to give you a little insight on my learning curve or the process of what I do when I first hear a song for the first time. I sit and listen to it first, dissect it, and then try to play it. The artist is Tool, and the song is called Schism? Schism.
Just want to say, I love Dennis Chambers. Huge fan. Ever since that Buddy Rich memorial show. All right, I'll shut up now. Have a listen. Just listen to the drumless track. He has no idea what the drums. Wait, what? Wait, he's listening to a drumless track. He has no idea what the... That makes it even tougher. So they're just gonna give him free rein then. Just do whatever. Okay. I see. It's a little different than the Enter Sandman then, huh? See if he makes any comments on the songs like Larnell was doing. He's not ready for the odd times. But who is? Is he laughing because he likes it or because he's like, God damn it, why do I have to do this? Such a good song. Oh, you're...
Okay, I got a problem with this. This is not my type of thing.
Yeah, he's pissed.
Uh-huh, okay, all right. See, in my younger days, this would be right up my goddamn alley here.
He's like, fuck me. You guys.
That's a great song, man. I gotta get that. Listening to this for the first time, the first thing I listen for is the style. Second thing I listen to is the time signature, just like anybody else. This song seemed like it's drifting in and out of 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. So 6, 7, and then in the bridge it drifts into
1, 2, 3, 4, 5.
Also listening to what the bass is doing, which I'm not sure if I mean, I know there's bass there, I just couldn't hear it too well. Just want to put the disclaimer in there, okay? This is not my cup of tea of doing this. So I'm going to give it a shot.
So the performance you're about to see from Dennis is a pretty funky interpretation of the song Schism. And if you want to know more about how Dennis gets this funk sound on the drums and really how he approaches music, you can check out his course on funk drumming inside of Drumeo. You can click the link right below this video to get a 7-day trial and check it out for yourself.
7-day trial?
Right now.
No. Use my link. You get 30 days for free.
Now, let's check out Dennis's full performance of Schism by Tool.
Let's fucking go. I can't believe they didn't show him what the actual drums sound like, though. This is gonna be interesting. It works. Nice.
I know the pieces
That was sick. That works. Yeah, it's like a different beat he's doing, but... It works. It's weird, but it works. I can't believe they just letting him do... They didn't show him Danny's drums. That's like... That's blowing my mind. Uh-oh. Oh, okay. He's like following the guitars. I wonder if he's having fun or if he's just like, fuck, this sucks trying to do this. It's working, what he's doing. It's just weird. It's weird to hear, like, not the original drums. Sorry, guys, I talk too much. It's like ahead of it. He's like, just get me through this. That was cool. You know what? I would have given up by now. So, the fact that he's just pushing through it. Mad respect. This is where it gets, like, weird on the drums, right? And the... Go! You know what? Dennis, I'm feeling for you, dude. I'm wondering, though, if he's thinking, God damn it, those Drumeo guys are fucking assholes for making me do this. But I can relate. It's like when somebody comes into one of my live streams and requests a crazy odd time signature song that I've never heard before. You kind of just have to, you know, smile and try to get through it. Painfully. Yeah, where the change is there, that always throws me off too. He got it that time. Nice. Nailed it. He's got it! Ooh. I like it. Yeah, this is, goes a long time without any actual beats, this part, huh? Come here and please. Find myself a beat. Ooh. He's like, God damn it, where's the beat? Good, good. This part's gonna... you have to know the song. He's hating this right now, I can just tell. It's working, it's working. It's not used to hearing that, right? Just get me out of here. No, he can do this part though. He's gonna nail this part. That sounds sick, dude. That works. I wonder if they signaled to him, do some double bass. Come on! You know what? Let's let him talk. I should shut up, right?
Oh, yeah. That was my first attempt at playing that song. And I noticed at the end, it had some figures that was going down. But since I don't have isolated tracks to hear what's going on, I just played whatever I felt over that. And I'm quite sure it was wrong, but it felt great to me.
It's okay, Dennis. If it felt great.
So hopefully you enjoyed that incredible performance from Dennis Chambers. I know I never thought I would ever see Dennis playing a Tool song, but there you go. It happened. Now, if you want to learn Schism for yourself, we have a full note-for-note transcription inside of Drumeo where you can slow down the parts.
There you go. Right there. Another reason to join Drumeo.
Yeah.
Yeah, even though he was playing totally different beats and it might have been wrong, I don't give a shit. You still get an A+, Dennis. I don't even know what else to say now. Shit. I don't know. I feel like I gotta say something. No, that's enough.